আপনারা দেখছেন সংবাদ টিভি, আমাদের বিকল্প আমরা।
স্বাগতম, আপনারা দেখছেন সংবাদ টিভি। সময় বার্তা নিয়ে আপনাদের সাথে আছি আমি করিশ্মা। রাজ্যপাল জগদীপ ধনকড় মুখ্যমন্ত্রী মমতা বন্দ্যোপাধ্যায়ের কাছে হাত জোর করে আবেদন করলেন যাতে মুখ্যমন্ত্রী যেন নিজের কথা ফিরিয়ে নেন। মুখ্যমন্ত্রীর পদে থেকে এই ধরনের মন্তব্য করা যায় না। পশ্চিমবঙ্গের উন্নতিকল্পে রাজ্যপালের কিছু পরিকল্পনা আছে, মনিক সভার সঙ্গে বসে রাজ্যপাল আলোচনা করতে চান।
I am certainly against any Indian citizen in any capacity whatsoever trying to take our dispute resolution to any outside body, including United Nations. A person in authority should not seek such an intervention. This does not do any honor to our country. When the Honorable Chief Minister made that observation yesterday, and I found it was in public domain, I was in deep pain, I was in anguish. Several people called me. I therefore went public and appealed to her very firmly and politely that this should be withdrawn. This does not suit her stature, either for the position she holds or the experience she has. Our Indian constitution provides a very effective, efficacious mechanism for dispute resolution of individuals, of states, or between union and states. And this current controversy issue, the Supreme Court is already seized of it. I have been appalled, I have been pained, I have been disturbed, and this has a potential to generate consequences that may taint our democratic polity. I have again urged the Honorable Chief Minister to seriously ponder over my suggestions. I folded hands, again requested, this should not be done. Let us keep our situations within the system of the Constitution that has been very wisely given to us by our founding fathers. Any such effort is bound to send signals of a very, very wrong nature outside. I am pretty sure she would heed my advice, ponder over it, look to the reaction of the people, and get into some kind of a situation where the damage is retrieved.
আজকের মতো সময় বার্তা এই পর্যন্তই। ডেইলি আপডেট পেতে সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন সংবাদ টিভি।